Oil sands tailings ponds, Canada. Oil sands tailings ponds are engineered dam and dike systems used to capture oil sand tailings. Large volumes of tailings are a byproduct of bitumen extraction from the oil sands, and managing these tailings is one of the most difficult environmental challenges facing the oil sands industry. Components of oil sands tailings ponds. Oil sand tailings or oil sands process affected water have a highly variable composition and a complex mixture of compounds. The cleanup of tailings ponds, which have sprawled to cover an area the size of Kelowna, which is 211.8 square kilometers, represent a significant part of the liability. The journalists working on the Price of Oil series were told by experts that the liabilities in the oil sands, mainly tailings ponds, represent almost 50% of the $130 billion in the air mining category, the total estimated liability. The MLSB, which is the oldest tailings pond in the Athabasca Oil Sands region, was found in a 2018 report published in the Atmospheric Chemistry and Physics Journal to be responsible for the majority of tailings ponds' emissions of methane. On the 31st of December, 2018, Syncrude was fined $2.75 million after pleading guilty under the Federal Migratory Birds Convention Act and Alberta's Environmental Protection and Enhancement Act in relation to the deaths of 31 great blue herons in August 2015 at the MLSB. At the time, the MLSB inactive sump was not covered by Syncrude's waterfowl protection plan to deter birds from landing at tailings areas. Syncrude spokeswoman said that they would plead guilty and pay the fine as, at Syncrude, we're eager to move forward. The incident haunted us and we regret that it ever happened. Horizon Tailings Dam as of 2010, according to the mature fine tailings inventory from mine operator tailings plans submitted in October 2009, Canadian Natural Resources' mine, Horizon Mine had 48 million cubic meters of mature fine tailings in their tailings ponds. However, COSIA argues that CNRL's Horizon External Tailings Facility is a relatively young pond with a configuration that minimizes the pond's center depositional environment. The volume of fluid tailings, and the area required to hold fluid tailings, continued to grow, and the reclamation of tailings ponds was further delayed. The Government of Alberta released the 2012 Tailings Management Framework for Mineable Oil Sands as part of Alberta's progressive reclamation strategy for the oil sands to ensure that tailings are reclaimed as quickly as possible. AER Directive 085, under the Oil Sands Conservation Act, sets out requirements for managing fluid tailings for oil sands mining projects. AER on cost of cleanup of tailings ponds. In an AER presentation in February 2018, the AER's Vice President of Closure and Liability said that based on a hypothetical worst-case scenario, the cleanup cost would be $260 billion based on internal AER calculations. Suncor claimed the mature fines tailings process would reduce the number of tailing ponds and shorten the time to reclaim a tailing pond from 40 years at present to 7 to 10 years, with land rehabilitation continuously following 7 to 10 years behind the mining operations, 7B7F241BC90E.